My name is Jerome Fox, and I'm an assistant professor of chemical and biological engineering. Biology is amazing because it can perform enormously sophisticated feats with very little power. So this could involve a cuttlefish that changes its pattern as you stare at it, or it could involve a baby that recognizes its mom. These are challenges that are extremely difficult to recreate in engineered systems. And so we're interested in understanding how biology accomplishes them quickly with very little power. Our projects typically involve a combination of experimental work and some computational work. So our experimental work typically involves the manipulation of DNA to encode microbial systems with interesting pathways or useful detection systems. For example, a system that might detect the inhibition of a drug target. It also could fall into the category of protein engineering, where we design proteins that can be turned on or off with light. We'll then use those proteins inside of mammalian cells to dissect signaling networks associated with major diseases like cancer. CU Boulder, to me, has an ambitious culture that really wants to solve major societal challenges. That has been my major motivation to become an engineer and faculty member from the very beginning. And so I really enjoy this collaborative environment where people are willing and most interested in working together to accomplish this goal. Recently, we completed some interesting work related to drug discovery. To build a useful medicine, one usually wants a molecule that inhibits a misbehaving protein. This is an extremely difficult challenge. So we installed this challenge into a microbe. We essentially told the microbe, you are going to die unless you can make a molecule that inhibits a human drug target. And so our recent work has produced some interesting and surprising molecules that inhibit a drug target for type 2 diabetes, obesity, and breast cancer. We started this project by focusing on an important cancer target, but we recently wrote a grant in collaboration with a startup company to extend it to the production of antivirals. And so we hope this technology will accelerate the discovery and development of new pharmaceuticals. We have another project that focuses on biological complexity, so how do enzymes work together to create these interesting behaviors in biological systems. We started this project by focusing on oleochemical production. Oleochemicals include biofuels, lubricants, and so on. And so we're hopeful that our work in this area will permit the design of microbial systems that can produce fuels and chemicals more quickly and with tailor-made distribution. Our work in the near term can help create biofuels and medicines more cheaply. In the long term, our work will lay the foundation to build biological systems that perform sophisticated feats. That means not only the production of chemicals, but also the construction of new materials or the design of new types of computation devices.